So when I said that it was going to be the last nice day last week, yeah, I was wrong. It's definitely gorgeous out today, almost 70 degrees. Ready to go down to the water?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
A little cold by the water, not gonna lie.
It, that's something.
Oh, that's a pretty one.
Be the first to know.
Yeah.
We decided to set up in front of a slightly different place today and see what we can find. It's a cool rock. I don't know if I really want to touch it.
You want me to touch it?
But no, I don't really want anybody to touch it.
I want to touch it now even more, now that you said that.
Pretty gross.
It is pretty gross.
I'm going to just move away before you touch it.
Oh.
Yikes. Ooh.
Check it out. Clear glass when wet.
Will you grab it?
Clear glass may look invisible when wet.
That is very nice.
It's a pretty one.
I like that kind of shell too.
Me too.
Very pretty.
Yeah, it's a pretty kind. I like the sun right now.
That is a very large ship.
Oh wow. When I think of that, I just think of the word barge.
That is definitely a barge. Mussel shell. Usually I only go for the extremely perfect ones, but I feel like this one looks pretty interesting. We'll send that back to the sea.
Feels like it's summer again.
Thank you. Can you flip it over? Ooh.
Pretty good.
Yeah, the top of it's pretty. It's not all like
covered in algae and seaweed.
Yeah.
Yep.
Awesome.
Yeah. I'll take it. And that was like under the water.
Back to our pile.
And back to the pile.
Always.
That's where it's gonna be.
Yep. Just a rock. Some pretty pottery.
It's really pretty, I like it. It's nice and smooth. They're so funny because they look very just cool. Like surf clams. Like,
there's our stop right there. For once the tide's lined up really well. And we didn't have to get up at the crack of dawn or come here at sunset just for low tide. At high tide, it comes up to that seaweed line.
Huh? I got something real pretty.
Let's see.
It's a real pretty shell.
That is beautiful.
Do you want to see the inside?
Definitely. Gorgeous show.
It's so pretty, I'm obsessed.
Very, very, very pretty. This one's cool.
Ooh, that's cool.
Hey. How pretty looking. Very weird. Very cool. More textured in person. I will say this is pretty. A piece of multicolored shell.
Yeah, making good shells today. Shell game is strong. That's what I'm hoping for on this pile. That's like my favorite color palette. The lilac and white. Something. I don't know what this is, but I recognize it from all the charts of like New England stuff.
Is it a shell or something?
I don't remember if it's shell or plant based. But I do recognize it off of those posters for like New England.
You go. I'm hoping in and amongst these rocks we'll find something. It's a cool looking rock. I found a bunch of these today. Very interesting looking shape. Some more mussel shells. Weird, bright, green looking thing, huh? Lots of shells today. Maybe if I go this way, I should be able to find something. Today I was desperate enough to think that might be seagrass. It's a jellyfish, not seagrass. A couple things. We got this friend here, who I thought was just nothing at all. And when you knock it on stuff, I don't know if that's a plastic sound. I guess it is. Oh my, that is a shell. I didn't even realize this was a shell. That's a shell. See? Dang. I don't know, there's some gross stuff down here. There might not be glass today, but there's some weird stuff. Maybe I'll go try to clean this off or something. Still not a single piece of sea glass. Not one. Alright, I think I'm gonna leave this and take that. Sea glass, but it's definitely a cool looking rock. It's a very thick stripe. big one. This would be good to dig with up on those piles. I'm always wary of scraping off all my skin when I'm digging through them. This would be good. Good tool. What's this? This is like the opposite of the one that I found earlier. Bear's up there, doing her thing. Find anything good?
Not too much, but I did get a couple pieces.
Right, guess how many pieces I found?
Zero.
Correct.
That's crazy.
Yes.
I said I imagined you were getting the jackpot over there and I didn't even know it.
Yep, nope.
I only
zero.
Got like tiny brown, one middle, medium blue. After digging this deep hole, this is still all
this
I
is
have.
What you got.
Yeah.
Wow. So
not much. That's the biggest piece.
Not the best day.
No.
For seagrass.
Really? Such
wow.
Nice conditions and then no glass.
Nothing.
It's weird.
That is something.
I know.
I think it's a little bit sunny and bright. Such
I
a hole
a
in the pile.
Pile. Searching. Look at that giant wishing stone.
That's pretty cool.
It's crazy. How little there is. How little there is.
Oh. That's alright. Well, it's okay. It's a decent day for shells. Periwinkle shell. Nothing inside. Broken shell. Oh.
Nice. And now the sun's changing, mm-hmm. So maybe we're gonna start, it's gonna start popping out at us.
Mm-hmm.
I like that.
This might also be my only real piece of sea glass today, so.
Enjoy it.
Let's take it in while it's here.
Beautiful.
Yes, it is. Look at it glow.
And it was sitting right on top, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
Yep.
Beautiful. No, that head. Pretty rock. This is definitely going to be a rock hounding video. Unfortunate, I, again, did not go to my 8:30 a.m. geology class pretty much ever.
You're like,
that's
a
Literally. Maybe not the best day for beach combing.
It's a great day for shelling. And rock hounding. And I don't need to leave. Because I'm busy. you have to go right now. Right there.
It's definitely a shell-filled kind of day. Look at that sea of gross. What'd you get? What? Is that glass?
Oh yeah.
Oh. Cool. Ooh, it's kind of bubbly. That's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Nice
that
one.
Cool.
It's another one of your big chunkas.
Yeah.
Proud.
Got another moon snail.
Yep. Nice.
Good
very
one.
Pretty.
Pretty nice.
Oh, what? Oh, cool. That's always nice.
Interesting looking oyster. I thought it was a scallop because of that, but then it's actually an oyster. But it's pretty cool. I'll take that one.
What'd you get?
Grass.
Oh, I see. Ooh, whoa. Another honker.
One still. There it is.
Nice. Turn it. Awesome. They're big ones. Oh yeah. Show me.
Here's the sea bass.
I wanted that like that, yeah. Let me see the shell. That's a cool one.
Isn't it weird looking?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's like a super, super polished conch. And all its rings like polished out. That's so interesting. Then you can still tell that it's a conch because it has that. Or like a big periwinkle. That is awesome.
Time to say goodbye. Goodbye.